Right.
And now I got my own.
Now I always like it when women take control.
I like it like that too, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie on that. I'm not gonna lie. I like it when my women take control too, especially when they're on top, or if I'm ever getting dirty over here. Now, if I remember that stuff correctly, that's good shit. And I'm having homemade
spaghetti.
I got my good old spaghetti right next to me. Now, where the hell my bowl of spaghetti go? Who ate all my spaghetti? Who ate my spaghetti? Oh yeah, fuck me, I forgot, it's in the goddamn fridge. I completely forgot, my dumbass.
Hey, Cash.
Yeah.
You said you live in Illinois?
Yes.
I do too.
Oh. Yeah, because really? I live in northern Indiana, not too far from about a 10 or 15 minute drive to Notre Dame Stadium.
I live in...
Where do you stay?
In Rock Falls area.
Rock Falls? I live in Peoria.
God damn it, woman!
I live in Elkhart, Indiana. RB capital of the world.
The RB capital of the world.
Mm-hmm. Don't they have the biggest truck stop or something like that?
I thought Arby's was a very good place to eat, too. Burgers, curly fries.
RV. Building RVs.
Oh, RV making. Duh. My dumbass thought for a second. I thought you were talking about the burger place, the capital of the world. I'm like,
no.
Excuse me.
Arby's don't have burgers.
Yeah, they do.
They only have roast beef.
I mean, well, roast beef, curly fries, turkey sandwiches, Reubens.
Yeah, but they don't have burgers.
Well, you can ask them to make, like, a hot ham and cheese mixed with roast beef.
Hardee's has the best curly fries.
They do. Have you ever tried the newest ones, which were, like, the chili curly fries? Chili cheese curly fries?
Uh-uh.
My god, they're so good. You should try it, woman.
I've seen them. Haven't tried them yet.
They're so good. Why don't you get them?
Well, I always go there when it's lunchtime, and I'm going to have chili all over me when I go back to work.
Oh, well, that's why they give you, like, the napkins with it, woman. Really?
Right?
Goofy. Goofy.
Well, I have to spend half my lunch getting high, the other half I gotta eat, so.
That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense.
I feel it. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, ain't nothing wrong with that, getting high.
I got, like, three other fucking stoners that were with me, and, like, I worked in the kitchen, and they all got pens, so they're like, oh yeah, I'm going to take a fridge break.
Fridge break.
I drive, so I just get the delivery.
Like, yeah,
get all fucking bug eyes.
Like get a big old bug eyes, like, ooh.
I'm very femme, and I wear those thick ass lashes, so half the time, my eyeballs, you don't even see them. You know, there's perks of being a femme. You put those thick ass fucking falsies on, and they barely see your eyeballs as is. You get high as you fucking want.
Yeah, they're like, it's gonna be like, ooh, look at my eyelashes.
I'm trying to do lash extensions.
Oh!
See, I wish I could get lash extensions, but they're fucking me. And see.
Could you imagine?
Oh god, Wolf!
Well, listen, I like it. I don't have to get up and put no makeup on. I just wash my face.
God damn it, Wolf!
Brush my teeth.
Wolf, you see, just scared the shit out of me!
What?
You just scared. Yes, we were all talking. All of a sudden, you just keep pop bursting in. Oh my god! If you look at my camera right now, my heart, my heart.
Jack, I just had to make my mom a sandwich real quick. I bought her some McDonald's and I cut the sandwich in half.
Oh, that's nice of you. You hungry?
Yeah, well, yeah,
still
hungry.
Hungry, madam.
I'm ready, whatever you guys are.
Has anybody ever watched that Reservation Dogs? On TV. Reservation Dogs or something like that. It's a TV show like about these Native Americans that are like living like in the suburbs or something, and it's like a whole bunch of like crazy silly comedies and shit.
Oh.
Reservation Dogs.
Yeah. Well, not like that, but yeah.
That is what it is.
Yep. Yep, pretty much. And technically, I'm partial Native American. Cherokee, so to speak, because my dad. I got my dad's Cherokee blood in me. You know, cool thing is, I got that Cherokee Native American blood in me.
Who's next? Bush. Let me tell you a story about a man named Sh.
I got some Cherokee Native American blood in me, and I also have Viking blood. Because night.
You want some more?
Wait, what?
Oh. You want some more?
No. No, I believe my No. What I'm saying is my husband and my fiance, soon to be husband by the way. He is German and Norwegian as well. So you know what? I'm going to have more Norwegian blood in me afterwards. So to speak. Well, it's good. One of these days I'm gonna have a little one from him. Do you not know that?
Like shit laying down over here by the green hand.
Got her. Headshot too. Get that bitch.
Oh shit, green. Yeah.
Oh fuck. Coming towards. Just through the little corridor area. I don't know what the fuck call it. He's wearing a white suit.
What the fuck just happened there?
I got him. I got him.
Damn, I didn't even fucking see him.
Is he white suited?
Great, right, like, Jesus.
Got him.
Back of here, more on his back steps.
Wow, he's inside a hotel.
Oh, shit. I got two of them. You ba doo ba doo ba doo. Hey, Cash, I can't see you because of the fog, but now I can. I'm behind you.
That's fine.
Ow! Who flashed? Not the good kind of flash.
Wow.
Oh, yep. Yep, the piano room area. Hello. Bye-bye. See you later. So long, farewell, I wish to say goodbye, adieu to you and you!
Oh, on the top of the bridge. Got him. Ooh, I got this one too. I was coming outside, buddy.
Adieu to you and you.
Come on, are you fucking serious? Get inside.
Oh, yep, they're inside.
Ooh. Fast cash is back on.
Hey, fast cash.
Oh, they're back in the back button.
Oh, my gosh.
I got them
with my grenade. Dude, what is going on here? Dude, I can't even get nobody like that. Dude, I can't get them. They're fucking, like, invisible.
Wait, who is invisible?
I just got three of them.
I'm staying inside the building here. Oh, fuck.
BTS truck.
Yeah, okay.
He's laying down up here more in the front door.
Oh, okay. Somehow this hand cannon using bastard is using something that I cannot comprehend very well because my character's so damn slow. He's in here somewhere, little bastard. Fucking bastard, you're invisible, little fucking cunt shit. Take your invisibility shit off and see how that works for you. There's like three of them hopping over a fence and shit. That's why you think they're invisible, because they're hopping over a fence inside the alleyway.
What a motherfucking pussy, dude.
Oh, wow. Yellow car.
Ow.
I'm getting the one yellow car. He has no clue what behind
him. That was one.
I got him. Yeah, they're coming behind. It's flipping. I got the one in the street.
Come on.
Okay, it's flipping back. They're at both ends. Oh, one's a yellow car. They're at both ends, you guys. On the street.
Yeah, fuck you, sit down,
nice
bitch.
Nice try, homie. Fox blood, I just got him. There's one right behind you in that door. They're in Evermore, too.
Ah! Oh, I didn't like that. Didn't like that good, little fucker.
They're in Evermore. I got him. Yellow car.
Killed him off. Oh, I flashed an enemy in my elimination.
Is that our attack?
That's my helicopter?
That's ours. That's our heli.
Wow.
What, a head marker?
What, a hit marker?
Sorry.
That hurt.
Over the wall, over the wall.
Yep, they went over the wall. See how chicken shit these guys are? See how chicken shit these guys are?
Sorry, Liz.
Hold on.
Oh, damn it. Damn,
he
killed me again.
Holy shit. Oh, wow, they're running for Trinidad. Trying to take it down.
But then they get fucked over. Tenfold.
I took it down. Oh, they're by yellow car. Yellow car. Car times two.
Yeah, this guy is cheating, dude.
Underneath the bridge thing. Got him. I found a pair of more, y'all. And they're right here.
Wow, hallway, hallway, coming to scaffolding.
Oh, got one. There's another one over there. Oh, wow. 29. Really?
Yeah, what's that? You just your dad's dick. Oh, that sounds like a big problem right there. He must have been used to getting
a lot of that.
You
ain't talking to me.
As much as you did.
What's that? You do get molested?
Wow. I mean,
that sounds sad. And plus, he got caught fucking saying that shit to, like, girls. That's kind of sexual harassment there, buddy. Sexual harassment can cause you to go in jail time. Especially when Twitch caught your ass saying that. So, ha, little fucking cunt. Little daddy's boy. Looks like daddy's boy.
I'm gonna find out what my mom wants. Back us to the lobby for a minute.
Yeah.
I'll be right back in a second.
Fucking toxicity, little cunt. You know that? I know, and plus I caught him saying that, so you know what? Twitch could actually find his Xbox account and probably ban it for life for saying that.
You know what? It really don't bother me because they still have more points than their whole so.
I mean, yeah, and plus he's like, whoa, hit marker as soon as I killed him. I was like, yeah, bitch, what you gonna do about it? Cry to daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, go cry to daddy, see who cares.
Tell them their pussy hurts, they don't like it.
I told them, you're just butthurt, you don't like it. I'm just glad Twitch just caught you saying that, you little fucker. Because maybe you're a Twitch streamer right now.
I told some guy the other day that he was sitting on his pussy and he was like, yeah, sure was. I said, I bet it hurts. Someone's like, we started dying laughing at me.
You
can't
get the hell out of you.
And you know what the funny thing is? I actually pancaked one of them. I was like, overkilled him. As soon as he saw that, he's like, oh, that bitch is going to get killed by me tenfold. Well, you hardly killed me if you kept on getting attacked by a French century, you dumb fuck.
Alright, I'm back.
Yay, guess who's back? Back again.
Sadie's back, tell a friend.
Guess who's back? Back?
She's on her back, she's on her back.
Wait, what? The fuck, man? What the hell?
Oh, wow.
Wow, indeed.
Again.
Oh, can you imagine if Weird Al Yankovic made a song about fat girls with the dap? She's got some fat on her back.
Oh my god, I'm getting this all on Twitch and YouTube, just remind y'all.
No, great.
Yeah, now we're gonna have sexual then my sexual comments are gonna be all over the place. You'd be like, what the fuck are they talking about? Who the hell are these people? What the fuck? And I'd be like, oh, they're my kinky ass motherfuckers of friends. They're my kinky ass friends. Hey, there's another one of them kinky bastards.
Jackass.
Kinky ass motherfucker.
And I logged in and I thought I was gonna play and you guys were all in a match and then something came up and
we
I
sent you a ton of invites.
We sent you like invites nonstop, like bloop 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 bloop.
Yeah, we're all missing you, man.
Yeah.
We needed one more person.
Oh, now, Cash, look up my TTV name on Twitch right now, and you will see what I look like in real life in Illinois.
I don't have that.
But you can just watch it. You don't have to have an account. You just gotta look me up.
Yeah, it's the same thing with us. You know, you can just type.
You can
just type in twitch.tv/ and then whatever their username is, which is pretty obvious.
For me.
Blood is
easy for me.
Oh, closing. Why?
Oh, the privacy.
What happened?
And stuff. Cash has set the privacy to... Wait, where'd the cash go? Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. I told her to look me...
Oh, Who's Squish?
Me. Foxblood.
That's, what is it, me? Well, we're both streaming right now.
Yep.
Although,
I'm on...
Here, I can't... My content won't allow me to, let other people hear the conversation. They can only hear me.
Well, that's just sad, because they can hear me just fine. They can hear everything that we say just fine, because I'm using a Twitch Studio beta. Mine is twitch.tv Foxblood.
All right,
which
yeah,
is this? It's the same as my username.
Look,
whatever. You got two people talking. I can't hear.
Okay, this is the same as my name on here, the Twitch.
Oh, your profile name?
Yeah, the profile name on here is Fox. XFoxBlood X. That is my username. It'll my
space has done nothing.
Yeah.
Just that.
Yep, Knight, you can go look at mine if you want to and say hello and shit.
Yeah, I think my phone's starting to die, but I think it's match.
Yeah. I'm live, I got 72 followers.
just so you know, I got a whole back of with your name on it. Alright, so I already added you as a friend, so I already follow you. So.
Yeah, I saw that you added me as a little friend on here on Twitch.
Are you gonna teach him something new with a good video?
Oh god. Well, you know, it'll be a. Why? I didn't want that! Oh wait, why am I the party leader? What the fuck?
Because Cash left and we had to pick you instead as host.
So it's like this. It's like you're gonna do something on a video and he's gonna log in and look at it and he's gonna turn his head and go, how? How does that happen?
I got a thing called an Elgato that records my streams and shit.
That's probably the reason why I can't get any people to hear, like, anybody other than me.
Because you don't have it set up so where you people could actually hear the content that's in the game itself.
Exactly.
I can hear it, but...
You can hear me. Yep. But I'm saying, like, in the Twitch stream, when I'm streaming, in the conversation, you can't hear anybody but me.
Yeah, I heard you say something about cocksucker. I'm like... Excuse me. Because I heard you say, we just kicked your ass, you dumb dick or dickweed. Or something like that. But that was when my game decided to crash on me because my Xbox shut off on me and it was plugged in. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah. It did the same exact thing to me too.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, I don't know why. It just, all of a sudden, like, I was playing with you guys and all of a sudden the game just went... And then it shut off. And I'm like, what the?
For me, mine just like, just my like game crashed. Just shut off. Like, it just shut off my whole Xbox. No. Also, no, my whole.
Caps and Bass Cash are together.
They are?
With Reaper and Coco, of course, the three of them always hang out. Which is all that's cool.
Alright, let's go to Hardcore Team Deathmatch. Hardcore Team Deathmatch! Remember, no survivors!
But we were talking about some really good content that, you know, I would post to mine.
But I will probably be demonetized. Mine will probably be demonetized as soon as people start hearing that shit. And they'll be like...
Oh, no.
All of a sudden, we caught. We all walk in here.
I like him getting his ass ringed out.
I heard him say, like,
Yeah,
That's funny. That's funny as a fuck. As soon as they hear me sing, what?
What?
Are you okay over there, Miss Coffee?
Oh, we're gonna be camping in Grandma's.
Camping in Grandma's house? Not if I can say anything about it.
Well, go again. Come on.
No one's gonna get Grandma but me! No one's going to sack Grandma but me.
Wow. Alright. You've already pissed me off. You'd rather be pissed off than pissed on.
The pissed off and pissed on. No one's gonna get Grandma but me. Ew! That's nasty! Nasty, crusty ass man, if you ask me. Nasty ass, crusty ass men.
Alright, I got shot in the back.
Disgusting men. Some people can be disgusting. That's how people are nowadays.
Well, there's some disgusting women out there too, so don't just go too far with men doing this.
I'm not saying just men. I'm talking about the singular man that has
a lot of men that are really fucking wrong.
There's a reason why I don't trust men anymore because of what happened to me when I was 9.
I don't want to hear that. I'll tell you what, I was a single parent. I raised my daughters by myself, and I never let anyone
talk. Yeah, my uncle was the one that hurt me when I was 9, so, like.
I would have never allowed that. And I would have killed on the back side of Grandma's coming from the gas station.
Yeah, he decided to be this crazy ass rapist uncle, so to speak.
No child should ever have that shit.
Especially when I was 9, and that's why I had that point of no return kind of shit going on with me, because some girl decided to make a rumor saying I liked it as a kid. Tell everybody to call me the slut word. Yeah, and you know the funny thing is, the reason why she did that is because she wanted revenge for my sister putting her dad in jail because he beat her up for 4 years worth of marriage. Upstairs. Ooh, I got him. Don't worry about it. I got him. Queen teasing. Oh my fucking squeaker.
Upstairs somewhere. What?
Got him. Yep, they keep on putting those damn stuck in turrets over here, and I'm like, fuck you guys.
That's not fair. Ooh. That was supposed to be mine. I was waiting for him.
Wait, who called heal who?
It took too long. Aww, they got us both.
He finally gets me after so many tries and failed so many times.
You saw that shotgun shot.
Aw, that upset Queen.
Who's out near the statue?
Upstairs. Upstairs.
I'm already upstairs.
Oh, hey.
I'm upstairs, don't kill me.
I didn't, thank God I didn't. Once he tries to come up the stairs.
Ooh,
one
down.
Oh, what upstairs? The blue window.
Original spawn. Come to the gas station at least times one.
Oh, two. No. Eight.
Oh, I didn't like that. Too bad, so sad. Too bad, so sad. Here, counter UAV up, y'all. Counter UAV is up, they are blind.
What's in the meat market, guys?
Dead. They're dead. They're dead as a doornail that they can think of. Aw, didn't like that one single bit, buddy. That's sad. That's sad. Have to camp things out just to get the kills. Win.
Jack helicopter coming in. Good shit, guys. You guys are doing a really good job, I'm telling you.
I'm probably going to get them. Whoa, they didn't like that. Oh, they didn't like that shit.
Oh, it's right into that guy. Fuck off.
Alright, I'm gonna hold our original spawn.
Oh, that's three!
I'm gonna try to kill him off with the...
Yeah, here we
go. Try to stay inside as much as you guys as can.
No idea.
Oh! You didn't like that?
Oh, shining right as puss.
Oh, no, I'm not puss.
You don't like what I did to you, bitch? Aww.
Ooh, bottom of lawn.
Every time I shoot that dude, he goes, fuck off.
Very
I love that. It's not like exciting or...
Aww.
You can. Duty. Duty.
Awful
to
get this.
Yeah, but we kicked your ass anyway.
He got the highlight, but we got the W.
Yep, yeah, he got the highlight. Yeah, just the highlight, that's it. But we got the W. Oh my god. I'm literally dead laughing right now. I'm literally dead laughing inside right now.
No, we just did
very
well. On that.
Yeah, we did pretty well.
Yeah, I'm glad to get the call on my artillery one before the end. I hate getting it like
all
right at the end.
We all have our special attributes, and if we play well, we play well together.
Yeah, I mean, I got the funny way you guys. Some of you got serious. Someone likes to be the jokester, which is me, so.
Nah, my guy. You should have lived a bit a long time ago, son. Probably got a
bunch. Oh, you're not
quite
older than you.
Five and a half of mediocrity. That's funny because he thinks they think I'm a kid. Like, the for real dude, I am fucking 26 going on 27. You are the child that needs to go to fucking bed.
You better go do some push-ups and go to bed right now.
Oh, stupid people. El stupidos. so sad. So sad that people have to think that everyone does just because their voice. Wah. I guess it's because of people's voice.
I said, your girlfriend be doing some push-ups on my dick.
And let me guess, he got pissed.
So much of it to wash my hair. Yeah.
And let me guess, he's pissed off as fuck.
And the next day, it's like oily.
Oh, probably.
What the fuck? They really thought.
I love you, bro, but goddamn, I hope you don't piss your mouth or your mom with that mouth.
Hey, he probably does.
Yeah, since 88.
He probably did with that mouth a long time ago when he was pure, so to speak.
Yeah, imagine I watch online.
Fathers are never pure. Neither are fathers. No one's pure.
Well, he acted pure when he was younger. You know, so some people act their pure age when they're young.
I just had a goal of trying to be. I'll figure something out. Oh, fucking cunt. Then eat the
Chinese. Upstairs in yellow.
I saved it for you.
A fucking bitch. Yeah, you know what? Taking out the big guns. Taking out the big guns.
Oh, you're a bitch. You're a camping cut. Alright.
Yeah, there's a camping cut at the bus. The one that's telling us to go to bed.
Two on the left. On the left, push the right.
If they think I'm gonna go to bed, then they got another fucking thing coming.
Two in yellow. One's in the sniper window.
It's 4:30, so.
Damn.
For me, it's 7 o'clock. No, 8 o'clock. 9 o'clock for me. Wow. Not even close for me to go to bed.
I'm having a conversation with my wife.
Oh, sorry.
I just laid there. Yeah, somebody.
The meeting is until 4:30.
Wow, what upstairs, guys?
His new CW is really better.
Can't
even shoot my gun now? What the fuck?
One to do help with the buses.
Aw, really? Someone that upsets the git.
Really? Oh, I upset him that much. That campus! Use fucking Newtown, for God's sake!
Run around, kill people! As I would say.
I'm not around killing people, I keep getting killed by some people that are sitting in fucking corners.
Watch it, Mercer. There's a guy gonna be coming up. Behind us. No, I got shot in the back.
How did I kill them? I wasn't even outside yet.
I wasn't even outside either, because I was inside the goddamn garage over here. And apparently, when I'm trying to walk out the damn door, war has to be an arse. My bad. Sorry about that, Knight. I was trying to get rid of that sentry too. Oh, I scrapped it. Scrapped it with you. Because they're campers. They don't know when to not camp. Because that's how childish some people are.
Bullshit!
Well, I got something for them if they come over here again. Ow. God damn it, Nolf! What the fuck?
Every single time.
Yeah, my old teammate decides to kill me as soon as I get a sword streak up. What the fuck?
Come on, why are you... They're upstairs.
Okay, Mirza!
No, that wasn't intentional.
I was just about to kill the dude. I was so close to get a headshot with these motherfuckers over here. Ow. Okay, is it just trying to team kill people nowadays? Like, for real?
They're behind me. No one told me it was a spawn
clip. They're all over the place.
What?
They're like, it's all over the place. The spawn's all fucked up.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, I'm going inside the building. Well, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna overhead over here.
My boom. Okay. What's his fault? I killed two teammates. And what's your fault? You guys got a lot of questions.
I thought it was worse when you guys said you had to do push-ups. When your girls do push-ups, I wanted to be.
I'm gonna share Knight's post. I'm gonna share Knight's Twitch.
Hey, back out.
Okay, go ahead. And bring party. There you go.
Yeah, I think I'll play
what
more than
I've done. There, I sent to my clan chat Knightley's thingy.
In Twitch stream.
I've been on since 2:30.
I just woke up at 7, so I'm probably up for the night. Oh crap, I forgot to call him. I forgot to call my hubby and let him know why my stream ended so abruptly. I could tell him right now that my Xbox decided to shut off on me. I had to restart the motherfucker.
Hello?
Hey babe, I had to restart my stream because my Xbox got shut off on me randomly.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why it ended abruptly. I didn't end it, it just ended on its own because my Xbox decided to shut off like a little motherfucker and shit.
Okay, yeah, I saw it ended.
I was like, it just went, as soon as I go into one match with a couple friends of mine, bloop! Also, I went to my stream, the streamcast on TV. I'm like, what the fuck? I look at my remote, it started blinking. I look at my Xbox, it's no light. I was like, the fuck?
Yeah, Yeah, that tends to happen sometimes. I've had that happen with my PlayStation.
Yeah. But anyway, I'm back online. Just want to let you know. And I've been watching you on the different tab.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. I love you.
You love you too.
I hope you had a good day. And by the way, I might be coming over tomorrow because my brother wants to meet you in first face to face.
Which brother?
My big brother.
Which one?
Hal.
Oh.
The one I've been talking to you about, my biological brother. Because right now, I asked him if he can take me over there, and he said he would. When he gets off, he's got work off tomorrow. He says whenever he gets over here, we'll get over here and pick me up and drop me off over to your house. I got everything else ready. I need to pack my gaming shit and my computer and everything else. And grab the box of food that I forgot to give you guys. But I do have a thingy.
A waddy?
A box full of food, and I also have a little eggs and milk if you need it.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, we got extra milk and extra eggs this month, too. So we're good to go. Oh, crap, I forgot my spaghetti. I made spaghetti last night with Mom. But I will be right back. I'm on stream right now, but I'm also watching you at the same time.
Okay.
Love yous.
Love you too.
I can't wait to see you guys tomorrow.
Okay.
I love yous. Bye-byes.
Bye.
Bye. Mwah. I'm very sweet to my hubby. He's so sweet to me. I'll be right back. Gotta go grab some tweets. Grab my spaghetti. I got it in the microwave still, and I forgot I still have it. My dumb brain.
Foxy.
Foxy, Foxy.
I hope she didn't, like, lose your connection again. That's happened to me, too.
No, it's happened to all of us when we were down, so.
Never mind, hold up. Boop, boop. All right. Y'all's ready?
Oh, hell no.
Oh, hell no? What?
No, there's this guy. They're shooting down in a valley. And it's a lot of jagged rocks and stuff. And he's like doing flips in the air and shit. It almost looks like he's about to hit the ground. But he defies it. Fucker, like he literally looks like he's about to crash into the ground. Fucking hope he does, because shit like that gonna get you killed, man. It's gonna get you broken, paralyzed, and
dead. I'm gonna invite Faz, Cash, and Cash to our party, because we got like 4 people now. Excuse me.
I don't have Kat as a friend, so I should add her.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna add hers too. Add her. Like. And then send Activision request, because I know both of them are on PlayStation, right? Or Xbox.
I think they're. I think Cash is on.
Xbox.
Xbox and.
Faz Cash. Oh, yeah, both Faz of them are on Xbox. Alright, both of them are on Xbox, so. I'm adding them as my friends on Xbox, too. Send friend request. Oh, I already sent her a friend request. And invite to party. So both of them are now sent through the party. So I sent both of them, so they will be able to say hellos. Wait, Alley Cat? Where is she?
No, I haven't seen Alley Cat on this game in over a week. She likes to play Warzone a lot.
Yeah, so does my other 2 friends. One of my friends, Grizzly, he can't even get on the game. I do. She's on my friends list.
You have the same Alley Cat that I have? We text. She's my friend outside of the game. So.
Let me see. I think she's like offline for the night. Yeah, SMF Alleycat Allicat. Yeah, that's her. Prestige 7, level 1.
No, I'm not even looking now. But yeah, no, I miss her because we're friends. Like, we talk on the phone sometimes. We hang out with friends.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been playing. Me and a couple others in my clan have been playing this game like non-fucking-stop lately. And I really want my mom to start playing with me again on this. Because, you know, mom and me tend to play a lot of games together. And
Alleycat is my friend, and I miss Alleycat, and Nightwolf knows we've been hanging out with Alleycat for about a year and a half.
Yeah, good
now.
Minute.
Long time.
I think I met her a couple months ago when I started playing with Night again, because I started playing Call of Duty Cold War after I started quitting Black Ops 2 for a while, because I already got done with the prestiges on that shit. And I'm trying to get Prestige Master on Black Ops 3 and 4. Black Ops 3, I'm at Prestige 2, I think, and I'm Prestige...
I hate Black Ops 4. Black Ops 4 was garbage.
Well, yeah, because there's no story, there's no anything. Well, except for the videos that you would get from leveling up like crazy.
The only thing that they had was Blackout, and Blackout was cool in the beginning, and then they fucked it up.
Because they made it into, like, a tournament kind of shit. which Blackout tended to be for all the other games, but I've been doing team deathmatches on there like fucking crazy. And I'm at Prestige 2 on that one already.
I hate Black Ops 4.
I don't like it as much, but just to level up my character, like level up all of my stuff, like just to have it just for an achievement and shit, I would do that. But liking the game itself, it's not for me.
Definitely not.
In this game, if I can go 33-4 on that game, I would go 4-33.
For me, gameplay, yeah.
Style, I can't do nothing on that. It sucks. It's garbage. It's glitchy as fuck.
Yeah, I remember. You can
stay online because all the new games keep on coming out for Call of Duty every other fucking year.
Every 2 to 3 years, if I remember. Black Ops 4 came out 3 years. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Wait, we're looking for Sparky. Sparky, you there?
I'm here.
Like, your mic was, like, not there for a while. I just hear your voice, but I'm like...
Well, I was waiting, because I was watching this video. I was waiting for you guys to start it.
Oh, shit, yeah. I'm the boss of this, thingy. I don't even know why I was made the boss. Like, the fuck?
Go to bed and get up and go to work tomorrow. So let's kill these motherfuckers.
Let's kill some bastards, eh? Let's go do some killing. I feel you guys right there. Snap point. Russian mini reflex sight. Oh, this one has a magnification. Ooh. I actually like it.
Yeah, that's good for those long. Hey. Oh, hell yeah.
Ray, definitely. Oh, Ray, bro. Come on, man. We should have been having a bro. It's a bullshit.
Oh, it's Miami Strike. Oh, well. Didn't we do this one? I'm beginning to think we already did this one. That sucks. If it is.
Okay.
I'm beginning to think we already did this one.
We did.
That was like 3 or 4 games ago, yeah.
Alright, let's run it.
Let's kick their asses.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody else have fucked up?
They're taking control.
Oh, what the fuck?
Coming through the...
Yeah, I can
see
them.
Got one on the blue coming around blue.
That one came around blue and I got hit markers on like 3 or 4 of them. Like, what the hell? Well, now my MP5 is just leveled up again. What the fuck?
Fucking Terrence in the gum shit about almost popped the cap in your ass. Oh my god.
Can do that.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I think you got in the game. Oh shit, he's got in there.
Oh!
Don't tell me he's got in there. Mm-hmm. Now I gotta go shoot him a little bit. Oh! Lip shit's got me.
Wow, one's in the bar.
Yeah, I got it on my eyes for a minute.
Yeah, I'll be back to you. Yeah, Main Street, guys. Yep, I'm coming down the hall where Green's band's at.
Yep, I tried to kill him. I guess my sights will... I saw that, and I got elimination point for that.
Teammate, watch out. Oh, that was meant for you, Nirvana.
It's cool.
I knew
it was
fucking...
Wow, they're coming around. Green.
Mm-hmm.
Copy that.
Yeah.
Oh, here they come. Oh, fucking things.
No fucking things.
All right. What the fuck? They're down by the bush, down by the car.
Down by the bush. That's what he said.
Wow, here they come down by Green, the hallway. Coming to parking garage.
I got one at the parking garage.
One upstairs in the piano area.
Wow, parking garage coming towards.
Jesus Christ, I'm so, again, Mama, yeah, I'm so sorry.
And you keep fucking me up.
That's a good size of
No, it's just like, turn around and I'm expecting to see some bad.
God damn, there. Fucking jump shooting faggot, dude.
I'm definitely not
faggot. Jump shooting faggot. I pulled my trigger and I tried to shoot him. Pull in, and the bullets came out of my gun.
He said, oh, you, he a man, called me N-word.
What's going around the back side of the alley?
God damn it, don't fucking get in my way, god damn.
Oh, okay.
How do we get find anyone?
I found two of them heading towards the hotel lobby area. Like that guy.
Yeah, he's out in the middle.
Wow. Dude, I'm sitting there fucking hitting. Alright, eyes up.
Can't survive the blue car.
We're coming by green van.
Got the guy in the blue car.
Watch it, blood. To your left, to your left.
I already got the proximity mine fucked him up.
Oh, damn.
We got one in our spawn, and I don't have a
Yep, two in masks coming out of us.
Sorry, teammate.
We're good. Sorry, teammate.
Yeah, this guy is a cheater, dude.
Nice.
Mobile. Sorry, there was one right here. Buddy, dude. I'm trying to help you.
You got a shotgun.
Oh my god, this is coming again.
I just got a double kill in my proxy line. Nice.
That frag kill, bitch. It fragged on.
Fuck. Why do you
that one on scaffolding. Scaffolding.
Oh, you got one go, little halo bitch over here somewhere.
Got that one on scaffolding. Main Street.
Aw, little halo jumpers. You're back out? Alright.
Hey guys, thanks for the games. I'll see you, Sparky.
Yep, later, guys.
See ya. Fox.
Alright, well.
You guys want to say anything before you leave for the...
Foxy, Night Wolves.
Alright. Hey, do you got anything to say to the viewers right now? Because since we're live.
Do I have what?
Anything to say to the viewers before before you leave?
What viewers?
Our Twitch viewers, Nightwolf and me have.
Okay. Oh, okay. So, just remember, you can prick your finger, but you can't finger your prick.
Alright. Alright, see you later, Mirza. So,
that's that. All right.
See
you
tomorrow. See ya. Hey, Knight, how you doing? Night. Night Wolf. Where are you? Oh, fudge. Well, looks like Night Wolf is done for the night. Everyone else is done for the night. Okay. Looks like we're done. For teaming up right now, at least. Alright, looks like we're going in on our own. Heck yeah. Please, oh please, tell me why. Please tell me why. Everything's so unfair. Tell me why. Why do you cry, son? Why do we shoot the gun? Okay, tag. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, yeah. Boops. Boops. And then boops. And then... Boops. And then... No way. Okay. Oh crap. Completely re- Oh shit, completely forgot! Ah! Shoot! Okay. Whoa! What the? Oh, okay. I guess I'll hang out with some friends. Well, my friend. I don't know why. Oh well. I've been debating if either I should, like, change my Xbox Live profile.
Because I am seriously debating on that. Like, if I have to, I'd go onto Xbox.com right now and put my picture of my Twitch user on there. Okay, Xbox.com. And then I got to go with shoes. Oh! Woofie! Woofie! Hello? Oh, crap. Hello? Wolf, are you? Night? You there? You there, buddy? Lose. Okay. You dance. Ah, really? If I posted this, hello. Come here. Really? I accepted your thingy so many damn times. Come here, Momos. Come up here, Mr. Sniffer Sneezers. Come here, Sniffer Sniffs. Come here. Oh, Sniffer Sneezers. Oh, my Sniffer Sneezing butt-head boy. Whoa! I almost slipped because of you. I hope you're happy. Woo! Oh. My little butt. Hey, my little butt. Are you my little butt? Huh? My little... Hey. It's okay. Here, let me get you more comfortable. Here, Ryan. Butt. Are you gonna be a butt? My little butt head. What do you want? Meow. Little butt head. The meow. Tomorrow's. The meow meows. The meow meows. Meow. Meow. Are you going to be a good boy? Huh? Or are you going to be a butt? You're going to be a butt? Yeah, I'm going to be a butt head. Are you my butt head? Yes, you are. I love you, so you're my butt head. My butt head. Yes, you are. I love you so damn much. I will hurt anybody that will hurt you. Yes, you understand my words. Oh, hello. I'm sorry. I didn't know. Fuck. Hello. I did not see you there. Don't mind me. My dumb for brain right here. My cat decided to say hello. Well, midstream, but he my butthead. He my fun little butthead. He's mine. Even though my sister gave him to me,
gave them to us for a little babysit project.
Wait. Well, can you hear me at all?
I can hear you just fine.
Oh, okay.
Why, what's up? What's wrong with your headset?
Oh, I was just saying, you know, I kept on asking me if I could you hear me? Can you hear me?
And nothing.
I'm like, hello? Hello? You can go ahead and start it. I only get like about 10 or 20 minutes left, so.
Okay, that's fine. I was just trying to look for another gamer picture that I can actually upload on the through the computer. Well, that's just sad because I can't.
How many people are watching you right now?
I just one, I think, which is probably just you.
Well, they're saying that there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 viewers watching you, but if it's only saying one...
On my, through my, thing, but let me check, Rick. Let me check. Yeah, there you are, I see you. Okay. Let's go.
Ready?
Yep, we're good to go. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Oh, a couple of them left because they were getting sleepy. Most of them. Most of them were just, tired and didn't want to play anymore because they were getting sleepy, I guess. Probably have to upload some of these phones to from computer. Peaks. USB drive. And go to Gamer Picks. There we go. Oh, wait a second. I gotta go to YouTube part. YouTube.
Oh,
hardcore team deathmatch. Spetsnaz operators, you're free to engage.
The hell?
The fuck?
I'm meeting that guy. I want to hear his girlfriend yelling at him and shit.
That's weird. As weird as ever. I wouldn't want that on my stream either, so that's why I muted them. Shit, I forgot to change one of my class sets. Fuck.
You can still change it.
No, my weapons, accessories. I forgot to do that shit. That's why I was doing it by myself for a little bit, so I could actually get some shit on my stuff done. And Grizzly wants to invite me to a party 2 times. Hell no! Grizzly, go the fuck away! I'm not in the mood! Go away! Can he see I'm live, and I want him to go away from me? Go away, Grizzly. I'm gonna ask him. I'll warn him. I'm about to mute you. I'm about to mute you. Stop it right now before I do that drastic measure. Like, he couldn't even see me. That's the sad part. Yep. Okay, apparently the dude likes to use cruise missiles on me like a little bitch.
night. Got you on stream. Damn night. That's cool.
Well, I'll catch up with you later, is alright?
That's fine. That's fine.
Good night.
Alright. See you later.
Bye.
Bye. I'm still be streaming, though.
Alright.
Alright. Anything else you want to say to my streamers? Or viewers, if you want to, before you call it in for you?
Yeah, if you want to check out my Twitch stream, it's, twitch.tv/night_wolf_678. It's not the dash, it's the one that looks like an underline.
Yep, so if you guys want to go check him out too, because this dude right here, he's like a brother from another mother to me. So go follow him if you want to, and everything else. So, alright, night, I'll see you later.
Yeah, have a good night.
Alright, peace. Probably gonna call my sister from another, my sister, and say, hey, I'm live if you ever watch me on Twitch. Or call the mama. I'm live. I sent you a thing through Facebook.
What?
My link to my Twitch so you can go watch it. So, and I also think I linked it to your timeline so you might be able to have your friends watch me too as well. But if you want to, Mom, you can actually join through there too. Like, you can watch me and, everything. And so can Tyler. So, if you go on your Facebook, Mom, it'll all be on your, as a tag. But you can share it with your friends on any of them. Okay, I'll just let you know. I'm live, and if you want to go watch it... if you could watch it, and... he can share it with his friends, and his friends will share with their friends. And, like, make a chain reaction out of it, Mama.
Bye-bye.
Alright, love you. Bye-bye. Love you. Love you too. Jimonia backs. Bye-bye. Okay. I had to do it to my Mama. Even though she's in the other room. I love you! I love her. But sometimes she could be a brat. But she my mama brat. I love yous with all my hearts. Even though I have my armor. Here. My gamer hurt. Oh crap. What the freak mean?
You're representing the company. Work clean, work fast.
What the freak mean? The freak man, what the hell are you there for? The freak. The reactivation light will not showing. Okay, thank you. Okay, there we go. Apparently my Xbox thing is like, freak you, man. I'm gonna go the other way. I'm gonna be a dipshit. And I completely forgot that I have to fix this goddamn gun. I forgot. Damn it.
completely forgot my dumb butt. My dip for shape brain right now. Yeah, my game decided to be an arse. Okay. Okay, stop. Game. Thank you. Okay, so. Handle. I can get rid of that. The barrel. There. The muzzle. Bow. Effect damage range. Barrel. Boom. No, wait. Boom. And then. Suppressor. Boom. Okay. I think I remember. The steady aim laser. And I'm taking this off. And I'm going to do the barrel. It's like this. There we go. Much better. No recoil. A lot of damage that might go at them. Okay, I'm happy. And this is a lot of freaking bullets here. Because goddamn, I need the bullets. With this gun. Steady aim laser. Now I'm beginning to think I don't need this thing. I just need my cavalry there. Perfect. Perfection. Okay. Now, we go to the baby. No, stop it. My baby. And then go over here to see if I have any more things I need. So, 5 kills without dying. So, I need the assault rifle something. Which is my XM84. Alright. So all I need now is just my Farah, which is that one, my Groza. Okay, so I'm going to choose, I'm going to get rid of this one and go to the, I don't know what to do. My Fira 83. Do I have a custom mod for you? No, I don't. So, I gotta go to my QBZ, go to my baby, or my lucky, and then this is the gunsmith. I actually have a custom mod for it. So, update new mod. Alright, let me go to the guns itself. And then go to the one that says my baby, which is my XM84. My baby. Or my lucky. Lucky or the baby. Lucky or the baby. I'm not really sure on this one. You know what? I'm going to go with my baby. The baby. Okay. So we got all of this. All we need is 20, 29, 30, 31, 32, 34, 35. I only need 8 more, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, 7 more. Because everything else is complete. Okay, looks like we're going to level up the babies. And she's so pretty, precious. Look at her. This is my Farah, so I can actually name this mod itself. Tiger. Tiger. There. Tiger mod saved. And this one.
That I ha- this I have to figure out. Parents. This one's got nothing. So my Groza, it's got nothing on it right now. So I will put it as fast. No, like work. There. Since I'm gonna be using that and my MP5, which is the one that said MP5, the best. All right, there we go. That is perfect. My baby and my lucky one, they're good to go. Tiger, the best. Iron Curtain, and 87. Oh yeah, the Frozen Chosen One, and then there we go. I think we're good. Okay, so we're gonna play Hardcore Team Deathmatch. You know, I want Mom to get in here. I really do. I want her to bring to come in here and play with me. But sadly, she can't because she's playing a game with Tyler. I love her to death. And I love him like another brother from another mother. But yeah, he's awesome. I love him for that. He's like a second brother for me.
What though?
Don't flop. Boop boop boop. Boop boop. Boop boop. And then oops. And then Aaron Zena.
Up on top of the burger joint in front of the front sign.
The fate of the free world is in your hands.
Person.
We're taking control.
And then
in the bar in front of the television.
We fall behind.
Oh, I'm wolf.
Yeah, I'm over by the bar. Live on television.
Anymore. And just
hostile spy plane established over here.
Sure. From behind the
contact with spy plane contacts.
Ah, fucker. I was chasing over there too. I'll get spy plane.
Oh wait, that's not what the gun I wanted. What the hell?
Get out of here on the pizza window.
Shit.
So I got a sniper up on the television. I heard that crack. All the way to the television. Eyes up. It is.
Yep.
center out of there, too. Both of their centers are gone. Wow. Garbage. 9 and 21.
So post it on every single page. There. There. Hopefully some family members will come and see what I can do. And family will come join and see what I can do and not can do and all the other junk. I love my family. They're awesome. They're very supportive. And I love them with the bottom of my heart. Even my nieces and nephews support me.
On people, that's right. Me too. I love it. Definitely okay. So you gotta take a picture.
I know my nephew would have loved to see me play this with them. But right now they're not be able to play with me right now until they get over here. But when they do, we're split screening, me, my nephew, and me. Can still see through the damn thing, you dumb fudger. Well, now I can't, but still. The fuck? Hear him. Just don't see him quite yet.
I hear you. I hear you, but I don't see you. I hear him. Here. But I don't see him.
Camping, motherfuckers, do that bitch.
Hostiles pipeline established overhead.
Okay, don't shoot teammates, just walk away from the teammates. Don't shoot any teammates. That's why I tell my nephew sometimes when he's in combat training. Might as well take him to combat training later for this week. My level would dirt my heart, but now I'm scared. Now I'm scared for my little boy. My nephew! No! Bitch! Oh my god! Okay.
No! No!
You shit my ass right here. If the twist finds, I will kill him. I'll kill them all. Kill them all. Kill all the bad dudes. Now I'm scared. I'm scared. Bitch, fucking chicken shit.
We're in the lead.
Okay, we're in the lead. That's good, right? We goods if we in the leads. I doop, and then I doop, and then run the hell away from the campo. Aw, you didn't like that now, did you? The fuck? Fuck you. Oh, didn't like me killing you. Oh, this is sad. Where'd you cry to your mamas? Didn't like that now, did you? Aw, didn't like that, bitch. So sad. Oh, I didn't like it.
Yeah.
like it, didn't you? Aw, wee! No, what the fuck? Maybe it's because I have more memory than you guys. Like, for real. Napalm Strike should turn into... Mom, did you see the thingy?
I haven't looked at anything.
Go to your two Facebooks.
Sweetie, I haven't looked, so just stop asking.
I know, I love you though. I post on the family Facebook and your gamer Facebook. So everybody can see it. Thank you. What's up, Mama?
Over. Let's see what you can do.
It sounds like you're very, very stressed.
I just gave the animals their cookies.
Oh, you gave the kittens the cookies?
We've pulled ahead.
Were they being little gripey shits?
No, they were being good.
Okay. If they be good, they get cookies. If they be good, they get cookies. If they don't, they go in the cage. Ow! Well, as soon as I said that, I got shot by a person with a shotgun. I guess somebody didn't like me saying the cats go in the cage if they be bad. Oh, hey, hi. How you doing? Got blown up by a guy. Okay, gotta take off right here. I gotta be a guy. Well, blue tank, oh, wait, never mind. I gotta go the other way. Oh, wait, never mind. I gotta go the other way. I gotta go this way. Okay. Okay, I gotta slide my slippy slip right here. And I gotta go here. And there we go. Ooh, wait, what the hell happened here? Wait, what the fuck happened? Wait, what, where am I at? Oh, there he is. Oh, you just that little bastard, the one that likes to stick grenades. How about you be a man? Be a grown-ass human. Be a grown-ass man and don't use fucking sticky grenades. Be a fucking man, not be a little pansy. Pansy little boys don't only use pansy boys only use that kind of shit. And I hate that kind of shit. Oh, hey, there's the pansy boy. You're the pansy. Here's the pansy. He's gonna get flashed and he's gonna get grenaded. And I was away for the blast radius, you dumb fuck. Cocksucker. Cocksucker. Here, have a flash, and he has a grenade for you. You got fucked up. Get fucking wrecked. Get fucked. Get wrecked. What the hell is that noise? I was like, why did it sound like it took a shit? It kind of took a shit. It sounded like you took a crap. It really did sound like your dressing took a large dump. I didn't like it because I killed your teammate. Aw, that's so sad. Cry me a river, bitch. Didn't like the fact our teammate for killing you guys off like crazy. Wah.
I'm a baby, so I'm gonna use a fucking stim tack as a method. I'm gonna use a stim tack and a grenade launcher because I'm a pansy and I can't face people like real men and shoot a gun. Pansies. Here. Oh, did you not like it getting flagged? Aw, you're just sad. How about you go cry? How about you go cry to mama? To see how that works out for you. You're that scared you're using grenades now because you know I'm gonna blow your ass up if you do near me again? My bad, sorry about that, Tyler Meat. The fuck? What kind of name is that? Sorry about that, Tyler. I'm sorry about that. There we go. He's right behind us. There you go, right behind you. Oh, I can go through the bank. Go through this shit. Through here. And then flashbang the fuck out of this guy. Flashbang the fuck out, dude.
Artillery targeting detective. Artillery
okay, we got this right here, and then we go over here, and go right here. Hopefully you don't see that shit. Proximity mine dead. Bitch. Come at me again, bitch. Oh, you can't handle the heat, can you? Had to be a pansy. Had to beat the pansy wansy of the mansy. Oh, you can't handle it. Oh, here's a cruise missile for attack people. Thank you.
play, baby. Best play, bitch. Yeah, but who got the best play that killed you all? Ah! Woo! Love. Love getting that best play. Chronic achievement. Love being crowned for winning for the team. I am a team player. I am a team working person. Sometimes I go lone wolf, sometimes I don't. I work for my team and my team only. My team goes. My team. Mm. We even got a reticle unlocked. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Let's see here. I got my baby and my lucky one. I wonder what kind of parents I have for it yet. None here. I have to get one more long shot. And then 25 more for the bloodline. Kill 15 enemies detected, stunned, or blinded. Buy your scarves, race equipment, fuel equipment, and players. 35 out of 50. This one. Shoot and kill 50 enemies, taking cover in multiplayer. Yep, that's fine. That's fine. As long as I get another one gold, I'll be happy. Just like my lucky one. My lucky one makes me feel lucky. I'm happy with that. And I need the pure luck. I need that pure luck from hubby and wifey. So, yeah. My pure luck, I love it, I love it, I love it. Ooh. Damn. Okay, I'm calling my babies because I want to heal them. I want to see if they're online anymore because I love them and I care for them and I love them and oh, okay, they're not online anymore. Shoot.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Tired.
Wait, you. Oh, wait, you're playing Lost Ark on then, haven't you?
Yep, all day and all night.
Oh. Well, did you see how many times I got best played today? You didn't see that? Oh, I got like the best kill. Like, I did my UAV and I did that special thing where you can just hit fire.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I got a hit fire damage after I called in my UAV. I was, like, really happy with that.
Well, that's good.
And just, like, I'm gonna do it again. Oh, fuck. Ow. That hurt. Got my head blown off. Oh! There he is. He's just hiding. Oh, well. But, yeah, I just want to let you know I'm still live. I'm still live streaming. You going to bed?
Probably. I don't know why. I'm tired. She's tired. But then again, I have also been up since 10-something.
Very late. Okay. I woke up at 7 p.m. tonight, so I'm probably up for the rest of the day. But I really can't wait to come see you.
Me too.
I really wanted, all this time, I wanted to come see you guys because I know how much we would probably miss each other if we didn't get to see each other as much.
Right.
Well, my person's pie just fell off the building. But yeah, I really want to see you. I haven't seen you in person yet, and I really wanted to come meet you. And my body just fell off the bridge again. I know. And my brother probably wanted to see you guys for first time too, because they heard so much about you. Like I told him that you guys make me happy and I feel safe and secured, and he, you know, big brother just wants to protect me. He knows that he doesn't want anybody to hurt me, so that's why he wants to see you guys for the first time. Because, you know, if you're gonna be part of the family, he has to meet you in person.
Yeah.
You know how the fiancés usually meet their parents and stuff like that? And family members? That's what my brother wants me to do for him. I'm like, okay. You know, protect a big brother. He wants to be the big bro and protect me, but I told him that what Sis kind of did was cross in line with asking questions and shit.
Yeah.
But I love her, but she kind of drew the line and crap. I even told Bubba that, and he's like, what she kind of did was kind of disrespectful. But I started talking to her again. I just told her that what you kind of did was cross a line between a family, so to speak. But Wally wasn't there, so I guess that's good. Wally wasn't there at the time when I told her that, and she's like, well, and she said it was true. She did kind of cross a line with that. And my own teammate decided to be a dumb fuck and get himself killed. I'm thinking, dumbass. My own teammate right here. This guy. He decided to team kill me off of something he wasn't supposed to do. Oh well. If you be a dumb butt, you're gonna get shot at. And lose for the whole entire team. Team killing me for no freaking reason. Just waltz in here like doo-doo-doo-doo, or else I get killed by my own teammate. And ouch. But yeah, I'm live if you guys want to watch me. Like, I'll probably be on for a while until I get off, and it'll probably go into my, the streams I watch and shit.
Right.
So if you guys want to come watch me, I will, we'll see you. Yep, playing Black Ops Cold War. Oh, he's in here. I saw you. You can't say I didn't see you. Oh, well. Well, I kind of taught you a lesson now, didn't you? Don't come near me, otherwise you get shot at. Okay, hostile action, you assholes. Oh, okay, when I slide, not supposed to slide down, I slide down off a thing and get shot at midway. Frick you, ladders. The fuck? Okay, so apparently, go underneath the goddamn bridge, I get shot at either way. I see how that is. I see how that works. Oh, okay. Teammate. Or enemy. I don't know who the hell that was.
Aw, really? Your dad butthurt? Wee. Your dad butthurt decided to team kill me. What? Well. I don't want to do that to you guys. Just HVA. Oh well. Oh, it's a baby! One baby number one! Hello! 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 I didn't even see you in here until you say hello! I got a new friction camo. Hooray. Wait, isn't that the one I had to kill without with the last score streaks up in the air? Hold up. I think I just got one of my gun camos for my I did. Let me guess. Baby's going night-night.
Baby's already asleep.
Dad already went to sleep. He got knocked out. He clonked out for the night. He's like, I'm going to...
a slight headache plus being tired, so...
Slight headache plus being sleepy. You know, all day, nobody was calling me, and I was like, what's going on? Where is my babies? Usually they call me around the afternoon.
Well, the funny thing is my phone, my government phone was basically dead, so I had to charge it.
Oh.
So, I've just been downstairs, you know, in like a few hours, like a couple hours ago.
Aww.
Right before you hopped into your, I think your Twitch Live or your Xbox did what it did.
Yeah.
Where's Shy at? Why has she called us?
Yeah, I know.
I'm just like, I don't know, she's live though. He goes, okay, hold on.
And then I call you and you're like, oh, wait a second. Yeah, I was sleeping. I was like sleeping till like 7 at night tonight.
Well, make sure you get enough sleep before the roads rip over here.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna pack a lot of my shit overnight tonight. And then I'm calling off tomorrow because my brother's probably gonna be here around 11 or 12 in the morning to take me over here. The hell? Did you see that?
I did not know.
My grenade, somebody's grenade just like killed me and somebody else over here. I was like in the stream. Wait, is that a live person? Oh, there's a live person!
Like, Thursday at 10:30, I'll be getting a phone call about my unemployment just to verify, I guess, my bank account, just to make sure it's right, and I should be getting unemployment. I just don't know when.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I'm excited. That'll give us money.
That actually will help you pay off your crap, though, too.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm getting my income tax, but I don't know about my state because they're asking for my state shit, for my, if I'm verifying my identity and crap. Like, they say I either have to call them or mail them or email the shit or something. Okay. And plus, we don't even have a fax machine. That's just sad. Ow. We don't even have fax machines over here. Well, I don't have a fax machine at all because, well, time and effort and money.
Yeah, I would just say go ahead and just email the information to them.
Yeah, I gotta go to this place called ID.me or something like that. Ow. And
yeah, this website Jonathan went to.
ID.me?
Yeah.
To verify his stuff and crap. Yeah, I did that a couple months back, but funny thing is, I haven't able to use it because of so much shit. Because they couldn't even verify my address and crap, and they needed the video evidence and everything else. I'm like, you don't need video evidence of me. He's like, what the fuck? Plus, I had all this other shit with me. Like, I had a lot of shit next to me, so they could have gotten it through that. And plus, my mailing address and billing statements and... Well, it says they cannot verify because their ID and shit. I'm like, fuck you then, if you can't verify my state ID. Because it's blurry. And I just got my ID in 2021. So it's valid.
Okay, so you have your mom's updated address on it.
Yeah, my updated address. We've been here for like I've been over here since 3 years in a row now. Like, I've been here since 2020.
Well, then you should be good on that, then. I don't know, though. I've never done that before. We need to trip up to the mailing... Well, not the mailing part. The ID place to update our address.
The ID? Really? Wait, didn't you say that you had to update it a long ass time ago?
Yeah, we need to update it. Our address on it is from the shelter we stayed at, and we haven't updated it since because of the winters and all that. Plus, what is it called? The ID place, wherever you get your IDs and all that, is in Ottawa. Oh, is it? Okay, never mind. There's one downtown. And it's just really far, and half the time, aren't the lady to walk down there.
Yeah, Mondays, all the driver's bureaus are closed. Just be aware.
Wasn't planning on going there Monday.
Driver's bureaus are Mondays, and Mondays are closed, and Sundays they are closed. Saturdays they close very early.
Oh, God, excuse me.
But yeah, what I've been doing, I mean, I got my ID, I got a bank account now, so I think the ID shit will probably work very well for me. Well, dumbass, how about you like getting flashed? Fucking teammates decided to be little shitheads. My own teammate decided to be a shit, so I flashed him. There. Flashbang out your ass. You're a about that, buddy? Get up there. Get up here. Do you know not to fucking do that shit, boy? Because people don't know when to stop. That dumbass! Click! Boom! One of their own enemies decided to kill me, but he didn't know. Little did he know, I have a proximity mine waiting for him. Stupid. Really, this Mr. This Mr. dude decides to team kill half his teammates half the damn time, like for real. Like every single 2 seconds, Mr. Something keeps on team killing people. You are a bitch. Rigged, little fucker. Didn't like that one, now did you? Only 3 points, and I got 18-18. That's fine. Oh, I think I got a new character? Did I just get a new character? Babe, did it look like I got a new character?
Yeah, I mean, sort of.
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna cut my stream off. Just be aware of that.
Okay.
I'm gonna. It's at 2 hours right now. So some John told me to stop at 2:30. So I'm gonna do that right now.
Okay.
It's at 2:32. It's like 2 minutes afterwards.